Thank you for all the hard work, the fun, the learning, the friendship, all the things that you have learned and enjoyed through those many years at Peal Apostles. This will always be your home. Never ever forget that. And you're always welcome anytime, okay? To come here, to ask for help, for anything. Remember, be that light and soul. To never give up. Never give up in life and teach that to others. Thank you and congratulations once again to all.
It is my pleasure to welcome students, families, faculty, and staff to graduation day of New Apostles. Every one of you has made an impact on the graduates who sit here today, and we thank you for all that you have done for us. But my, these past 9 years have really flew by. It seems like just yesterday we were going around saying 1 plus 1 is 3. Now, I can confidently say I've learned enough to say 1 plus 1 is 2. Wow, we grew up. But although it's time for reflection on the past, today we focus on the now. We enjoy the moment, because like it or not, this is the last time we become apostles as students. But, like eagles, we soar away from the nest. Now, I know all the parents want to see their kids get their nice diplomas. But, bear with me, I have some reflection on the Mass today, and I have some things to say. In the first reading, Jeremiah says to find God in all things, and if we do, God will grant us wonderful things. In the second reading, St. Paul tells us about love. He says that as God's children, we are given an amazing amount of love, compassion, and forgiveness. And as God has forgiven us, so we must forgive others. We have learned to forgive others. We went from tiny little kindergartners running around trying to have fun and make friends to the graduates we see today. We have learned not just math, science, and English, but the SOEs as well. Now, I'd like to say thank you to Father Jeff and Father Celso for presiding over this Mass today.
Good afternoon, guests, faculty members, parents, and most importantly, the incredible graduating class of 2023. I'm Mrs. Hoover, and I'm the principal here at Peal Apostles. It is with great joy and pride that I stand before you today as we celebrate this very special occasion, the graduation of our 8th grade students from Peal Apostles. First and foremost, let me send my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you, our remarkable graduates. Today marks the culmination of years of dedication, hard work, and growth. Myself and your teachers feel blessed to have witnessed your journey and to play a small part in shaping your lives. I'm confident that the values and knowledge you've acquired during your time here at Queens will serve as a solid foundation for the future that lies ahead. Our school's mission is rooted in faith, knowledge, and service. And I'm proud to say that you have all embodied these principles through your years here. In the face of challenges and uncertainties, particularly through your 5th, 6th, and 7th grade years during the pandemic, you have remained steadfast in your commitment to your education and to your faith. Your resilience and your determination are truly admirable. As you move on to high school, remember the lessons you've learned within these walls. Hold on to the values of compassion, integrity, and respect that have been instilled in you. Embrace the opportunities that come your way, and never forget the power of kindness and empathy. In a world that often seems divided, be the catalyst for unity and understanding. At this pivotal moment in your lives, I urge you to dream big and pursue your passions with unwavering enthusiasm. Set goals for yourselves and work diligently to achieve them. Remember that success is not measured solely by material wealth or accolades, but by the positive impact you make on the lives of others. Make a difference in your communities and be the change you wish to see in the world. As you embark on this new chapter, remember that you are never alone. Lean on your families, your friends, and your teachers for support. Seek guidance from your faith in times of doubt. And remember, Queen of Apostles is always your home. Come back and visit us often. You are always welcome and loved here. Finally, I would like to express my gratitude to the parents and families who have supported our graduates throughout our academic journey. Your unwavering love and encouragement have been instrumental, and we are forever grateful for your partnership. To the graduating class of 2023, I have no doubt that you will continue to shine brightly in all that you do. Go forth with courage and conviction and compassion, knowing that you have the power to make a positive impact in the world. Congratulations, and may God's blessings be with each and every one.